What's poppin', Go Gang? It's Goku back with another reaction video. Today we have our boy Raw Wave on his new album, starting it off with the very first song, Soulfly. Raw Wave released this album on March 26th. It's full of 19 songs. So y'all let me know as we go through each song if y'all rocking with it, what y'all rocking with. Y'all already know I rock with Raw Wave. He's the next wave, baby. I just fuck with his music heavily. You know, type of shit that I put on repeat once in a while, or at least gotta play a couple of his songs every day. But start off the video. Hopefully you guys are having a wonderful day. Hopefully you guys have a wonderful day. Thank you for tuning into the channel. If you guys do enjoy the content, the commentary, whatever it may have been, show some love and support. It's really gonna help the channel grow and evolve. So without further ado, guys. Without further ado, Go Gang, let's get straight into the reaction. Soulfly by Raw Wave. Check all the audio levels. Yeah, I got it. Let's go. I need to get this album reacted to, cause so I can start bumping it in my car. Yep. Sometimes I feel like I can't balance it. It be challenging. So many challenges. Yeah, sometimes you be in too deep, man. We're all battling demons, you know, on a daily. Whether it might be anxiety, panic, paranoid, or actual demons like fucking, you know, being broke, owing money. There's a lot of different types. It's not always physical. It's not, you know, sometimes it just might be mentally, you know. Sometimes we get stuck. We get stuck in the ditch, man, and we gotta find our way out, you know. But that's what it's all about. Making it out. Damn. That's just true, man. Once you become a father, that's a whole different thing. Once you become a parent, that's like. And then people from the streets, man, they gotta be careful, especially artists and rappers. We all know how that shit goes, man. All that stupid beef that be going on. Like, I don't know why. I don't know why rappers just let rappers do their thing, you know. I mean, obviously, I know there's the gang affiliations and shit, but other than that, like, everybody can grow. Everybody can eat, man. There's enough for everybody. But yeah, that's one thing that I've noticed, like, cousins, just to use it as an example, like, you can't be doing the same shit, you can't be wilding on a daily like you used to be, because you got kids now, so, you know, you gotta fucking learn how to man up and take that role, that new role. You don't let them down, be cautious. And I got skills and other things, but rich all rap and pain. So much that came with all this fame, but I remain the same. Hope you don't think, cause I got changed. That's what made me change. Is it just life got so strange? I had to switch lanes. Niggas put up and I be outside. Laid in a cut like peroxide. Yeah. I vowed to be from that Rolls Royce. I was out of town. That private jet. My boy Raw Wave. Standing in church, blurry eyed that I had. He made it. Oh, one thing I want to touch up on, he said he got rich off of his pain, and that's the type of artist I like, that open up about the shit they've been through, to keep it real, and, you know, especially when it's a street rapper, like Raw Wave, like, if they're keeping it real, and they're trying to motivate you at the same time, like, telling you to keep on going, that life's hard, but you got it. Those are the type of rappers I really enjoy listening to the music. Casket fresh, wish we would have seen eye to eye before you left. And where I'm from, it's an eye for an eye, nothing else. Ain't no love, but ain't no help, every man for theyself. Better watch your homies, true. Keep your scrap or get scrapped to a shelf. Ain't no complaining when it's raining, play the hand you dealt. Ain't got no ops, just some niggas who mad that I made it. Hey, sis, you niggas. Facts, bro. I don't be having no ops, bro. They be making their own beefs with me. Like, I remember growing up, like, going through high school and shit in school, like, people just wouldn't fuck with me, but I never made ops, I never made, enemies, you know, well, never on purpose. People would just hate the way you move, the way you handle things, And you know, it be hurting them somehow. It's weird. It's like, why are you trying to have beef with people when they're just doing the thing? Yeah, people will just love to hate, so ignore the haters, let them do their thing. If they want to hate on you for, you know, trying to make it out, trying to do your thing, then that's on them, you know? Keeping it a buck, keeping it a buck. Just like you said, we don't make ops, just a bunch of people that hated that we made it. Tell them our way. Yep, family too. Ooh. I can't take y'all to the top, I ain't no elevator. Damn. Nice bar right there. That's a nice quote right there, baby. That's a nice quote right there. I ain't no elevator, I can't take y'all to the top. That's on you, whether you want it or not. Let's go, right way. Soul flies. That's dope, man. A homo, bro. He got a beautiful voice, man, for rapping and singing. No homo, no homo. They don't even be drinking all that champagne. That's crazy. That's crazy. All right. First song off of the new album, Soulfly, from my boy Raw Wave. Drop some motherfucking explosions. Fire. I'll rock with it. He's got that melodic rapping type of music, you know? So if you fuck with that, then the links to the original song will be down in the description below for you guys to check it out for yourselves. That's going to be it for the first reaction. Hopefully you guys enjoy. If you guys want me to continue to react to the rest of the album, definitely let me know what songs. Show me some love. Simply show me some love. Drop some likes, and I'll definitely know that you guys are rocking with Rod Wave. And we will continue this Soulfly album reaction. It's been your boy Goku. Yo, Loki, the I went to go get this haircut, fucked me up bad, but I told him half an inch off the top. Shotty kept going, bro. I was blue. But thankfully my shit grows back pretty fast. It's been your boy Goku. Go gang. Have a wonderful week. Have a wonderful day. You already know. Always stay safe, stay sane, spread love. Peace. Peace, go gang.